Rochester up 1-0. Game was a rough one. John Mokosak and Jom Hofford square off right here. The linesmen break it up. Mokosak, who'll be on Whaler Watch 34 tomorrow at noon with Jimmy Thompson, gets one last shot in right there and picks up an extra 10.